Even though you may not see it, secondhand smoke and its deadly chemicals move between apartments. But you don't have to live with it. Ask your landlord to make your building smoke-free. Call 311 or visit nyc.gov/health and search smoke-free housing.